When I was a kid, my parents didn't spoil us with toys or clothes or anything that I thought was important at the time. They chose to show us the world, but most importantly, the water.
You want a cheeseburger?
Growing up in the Pacific Northwest, you really have to enjoy the weather while it's good. Summers were jam-packed full of lakes and oceans and occasional trips. We went to the Caribbean, Hawaii, California coast, and anywhere that involved water. We loved the warm water, but we'd take anything we could get. I guess I can blame my parents for the fact that I own more swimsuits than normal clothes, or the fact that I know how to braid my own hair so well, or maybe the reason we now live on a lake. Either way, they taught me how to have fun and enjoy the things that nature created for us. And that's one thing I plan to pass on to my boys.
Happy boy.
When is on? When year? Is it done? Oh, and you're a person.
I'm being a happy boy.
And then when it starts to ding.
Then what?
Super hard.
I'm being a happy boy.
Now laugh really hard.
I think I just heard it a fish dump.
I think so too.
Me too. Like by our boat.
Thank you.
favorite part of our trip?
It was sleeping and about the toys.
Do you like the toys?
The park and about the toys.
Do you like sleeping?
The tiger.
Tiger swing. Because
yeah.
I spin you and whipped you around fast?
No, Daddy did.
What? I pushed you too. Daddy gets all the credit. I get nothing.
You did the other one, then you did the other one.
Good talk.